You've heard them on the radio, now you can see them in person. Dion Willis takes us to a popular band on a tour of what's out and about.
Good morning. A great mix of events out and about Central Indiana for this Sunday. You've heard their hit on the radio. Now see Chumbawamba in person tonight at 7:30 at the Moran's Egyptian Room. Concert tickets, $17 at the door. You can't afford all the ideas, of course, but you'll get plenty of them at the annual Rite of Spring, the Indiana Flower and Patio Show. Gates open from 10 to 6 at the State Fairgrounds with gate tickets, $7. Check out a bit of history with your kids, an exhibit of 29 First Ladies gowns on loan from the Dwight Eisenhower Museum. It's at the Benjamin Harrison Home from 12:30 to 3:30. In Columbus, there's the Bluegrass and Craft Festival. It's from 1 to 5 at the Commons Mall, and you'll like this, it's free. Further north in Noblesville, they're having a computer fair from 10 to 4 at the Hamilton County Fairgrounds for new and used computers and equipment. The Indianapolis Ice take on rival Fort Wayne this afternoon at 3 at Market Square. And take a quick safari trip to Africa's plains and wild animals as Serengeti takes to the Children's Museum huge iWorks Cinedome stage. Adults get in for $6.50, kids $4.50. Performances are throughout the afternoon. And the Carmel Community Players put on the classic Guys and Dolls. The curtains go up today at 2:30 at Carmel Performing Arts Center. Tickets $10 for adults. Call 815-9387 for more information. That's just some of what's happening today. I'm Dion Willis. Enjoy your Sunday, everyone.
We'll have a preview of what's coming up in our second half hour, including news of a fatal accident this morning in Hendricks County. But first in sports, Ed Sorensen has all the action from the girls' state basketball tournament.